got out of the game. What'd you think?
It was good.
It's good. That's good. Lots of people. We're at the North Rotunda. Waiting for a ride with the old Buckeye legend, Brad Shaw. We hope to run into him soon. He's coming. It's been 45 minutes and the people are still coming out.
And they didn't get everybody in to start until like this.
It's quieted down a little bit at the rotunda 3 hours later.
72.50.
Can you believe I ran into Brad Shaw? I can't believe it.
And Marlon and I did pizza there today since Bob's out of town.
Brad Shaw.
Very good. How's Bob doing?
Hey! Go good.
So we don't have a ride home, so we're going to get a ride home with Brad. Brad's going to give us a ride. Well, he's not going to take us home. He's going to take us to Clintonville. This is not an ad for a campaign. We're going to Clintonville, but it doesn't mean I support anybody named Clinton. And we are back from the game. Nice and quiet, safe and sound. Had a great time today with the oldest son. Had some amazing nachos. Nachos were incredible. If you ever go to OSU game, get the nachos, get the loaded nachos.